time lapses are something that can make any video look absolutely incredible. And the trick with the time lapse is that you have to keep the camera steady. So you have to have it on a tripod or a little monopod. Okay, the camera survived. That just proved my point. That didn't prove any point. Shit. So you have to have it on a tripod or a little monopod or a stand.